Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's session I will be talking about chatting software program in Python. So by this chatting software we can do video chat and as well as text chat with our friends. So here we need to sign up. So when we click on the sign up button, a new window will pop up and here we need to fill this form. So I write here Sagar, then I write my name called Prajapati. Then I write my username. So I write my username. Then I write password. So I write password. Again I write password. Then I need to write a mobile number. Suppose I write my mobile number. And then I need to select a date of birth. And then I need to select a gender, so I select male. Okay, so when we click on the sign up button, a new window will pop up. So here we need to log in. So I write my username, then I write a password, so I write my password. And when we click on the login button, a new window will pop up. And here we need to select a chat option. So here we have given two chat options. The first one is text or other one is video chat. So when we click on the text chat, a text chat will open. And when we click on the video chat option, or we can say a video chat window will open. So in the next session, I will tell you about the text chat and video chat. So thank you guys for watching my videos. If you like, do subscribe and share.